How's it going? Triple R. I'm out back of Wheeler. New spot for me, never been out here before. Been walking around for a couple of hours. Had some interesting signals, but most of them have proved to be just things like lead and looks like zinc. But there's a lot of stuff in the ground around here, and I've just come across this old chimney. So I just thought I'd give you a look, and you can see that there's an old bottle there as well. Well, a bit of an old bottle. And these were rather thick glass. They're grog bottles. So it's good to see something like a small structure. Now I know people have been here enough to have warranted building this, so I'm pretty sure. I haven't been over there yet, but it looks like there's diggings just down over there and probably maybe even right through there. So I'm going to stay in this area, I reckon, for a couple of hours and have a look around. See what I can see. You never know. There's a lot of junk. There's a big bit of tin. Looks like an old can or a billy or something. What's left of it. Bit of glass up there. You can see how thick it is. Alright, Triple R from Wheeler.